4, 3, 2, 1. We have a sequence start. The moon is still deflated.
This is the stage Kirtlin reached in the 70s with the Airborne Laser Lab. Back then, the engineers were also optimistic, but that experiment ran into problems.
Making it run, making it reliable, we did that 20 years ago.